Rats credit to members and followers. What's your club face control like? Set something up like this. I've got a 9 centimetre gap at the end there. I'm about a yard and a half away. Place all that awareness and focus on your club face. Can you explore and begin to control it better and better? Give it a go. I'm a little bit more consistent right-handed than left-handed. Give it a go, see what you find out.